37-year-old native from Edmondson. And we are underway here at the Ralph, North Dakota, Omaha, in game one in the final weekends of the NCHC regular series. Great to have you along for the ride. Had been a setter for Chilliwack in his junior days. Mainly a wing here at North Dakota. Down low to Gardner. Kirsten Weniger with the save. The rebound was spilled in front. UNO, though, right there to clean up Tristan Keck on the clearance attempts. Here comes Zach Yon now flying forward. The junior from Roseau back now to Gabe Bast. Bast on the wraparound and in the back of the net! The sophomore D-man strikes first!
Is this just all a great play? I mean, that's just realizing what's in front of you right there. Zach Yon, a good play, just throws it back. And right there, just that patience. I mean, Gabe Bast, he gets Weniger to go down and kind of fall for that as he gets out on top of that paint.
Kawaguchi still in possession up top to Kirsted. Kawaguchi now cross ice. Pullman one time. Knocked down in front. Weniger got a pad on it.
Goals down from Denver last weekend
right.
As well. So.
Face-off win, a near goal from Kirsted. Weniger had to be ready on the rebound. Casey Johnson putting one on frame. Been in goal for a long time. Weatherby now putting one up top. Nick Jones in on Weniger. The rebound was there for a moment. Still loose now. Jones on the backhand. Weniger with the stick save back into the corner. Giving it for Weatherby. Open look for Yon. Big save by Weniger again. Another chance just inside the circle. Chase Primo now leaving one for Weiss. To Stewart, back to Weiss skating in. Out in front, the chance was there. Tomey now made the initial save. The follow-up goes off the pipe and out. Konepke now from the point. Tomey able to hang on this time. A lot of bodies in front. Jordan Kawaguchi now. Look at a little hesitation that time. Weniger staying home to make the save. Dean Stewart now hustling forward. 5-on-3 for the Mavs. 4 seconds left in the first. Stewart out in front. Will they get a chance away? Morelli wide. And that's going to have be the end of the first period of play here at the Ralph. Puck still loose. Can they get it clear? No. Stewart on the keep. Jordan in the back of the net. A blistering one-time blast from Zach Jordan.
Yeah, just unable to get the clear there, and it's just a matter of time, and they just open up, and the reason that's a goal is that pass goes right into the wheelhouse. This isn't in his skates where he's got to stop it. It's just a quick one-timer, and it's a difficult save if you're Tomey to get over from on top of that paint.
Yeah, nice stick work. Able to take the stick away from Book to finding Kirsted. A flash of leather from number 35 in black. Big save from Weniger. Kevin Conley, a national champ with Denver a couple years ago, now picked up by Gardner. Here is Rhett Gardner coming forward.
And Rhett Gardner's going to get the penalty.
He and Conley got tied up. Weniger comes off with a late call against UND. Faceoff, though, win again by Nick Jones. Pullman throwing one in front and finding the back of the net. A deflection in front. Nick Jones on senior weekend.
Gotta make sure you tip pucks. They can't stop that. This starts out with an excellent face-off win. A shot that's gonna go wide, but what do? Players at home, you look at this. You drive to the net with your stick on the ice, you will get rewarded. That's a good knack for a goal scorer right there, and Nick Jones in this line delivers.
They were able to finish the job in game two. North Dakota got the last lap in game one as Hoff skates in and nearly beats Weniger high. Big hit there as Jacob Bernard Docker throwing the body around. Booked able to keep it along over to Olofsson. Jones this time into the catching glove of Tomey for a moment. It squirted free. Ward was there on the backside. Hoff checked hard by Konepke. Keeps his balance though and keeps the puck. Hoff on the wraparounds. That worked for Gabe Bast earlier today.
Kind of a long time on the road, so yeah. Kudos to the NCHC on just another top-notch.
Look at that feed in front. A penalty coming here as Smith able to backhand one towards Gavin Hayne, who gets dumped. In scheduling that we were just talking about, all those things will be outlined in a Grand Forks Herald coming your way in the near future as Kirsted finds Jones in the slot and he lifts one over Weniger. Of course, created an icing call. Jones now with the steal. Hayne in front with the empty net looming. Great individual effort by Dean Stewart to break up the play. Hayne now to Jones. 10 seconds left now, time winding down. Stewart blocked by Jones. Dean Stewart with 5 seconds, throws one in front, knocked away. And North Dakota is going to win game number one on senior weekend, thanks to a goal by Nick Jones.